Should you have a short escrow or a long escrow? I'm Dave Robles with Think Real Estate, and sometimes when you're selling your home, you get to choose whether or not you have a quick 30-day escrow, or maybe you want to stretch it out and have a nice 60, 70-day escrow. Well, let me tell you a story. Years ago, selling a home in Silver Lake, and my seller opted for a nice 60-day escrow. She wanted to take her time, and on the 58th day, a tree fell on her house. Now, fortunately, no one was hurt, but the house certainly was, and the buyer did not want to close escrow in 2 days on a home where a tree had just fallen on it. So we had to get this all fixed up. Insurance agents came. It was a big deal. It ended up extending the escrow another month or so until we were able to get it all resolved and close the escrow. So moral of the story for me, close the escrow quickly, because Murphy's Law does exist.